I see galvanometers as a photonics critical tool. There's a storied history with galvanometers. They've been in telecom, they've been in marking, machining, all these applications. And those fields, while we hear about them and we know they're well represented, these tools are just necessities for anyone in the photonics space. So I think of this as just, you know, something absolutely critical for Thorlabs customers to have.
We deal with lasers all the time in photonics, and whatever your application, it's imperative that you're able to move the beam reliably in a controlled manner with all the options you need. This group here at Thorlabs has decades of experience focused on creating a variety of reliable galvanometers, whether it's the mirror sizes, the mirror coatings, or the electronics. We're offering a full variety of well-built galvanometers.
We do a very thorough testing to make sure that not only are we meeting our specifications, but that we are going to be up and beyond. Even though we are specialized in our own little areas, we all come collectively together, so I genuinely think that we try and hold ourselves to that highest degree.
Galvos fit a particular niche of performance in the category space, and they're used in different ways, but we still fundamentally have the same goals: high speed, high performance, high accuracy. Some of the things that we've gotten the most feedback on in terms of our ability to perform above and beyond others is the time we spend talking with customers to make sure we understand their applications. And on top of that, to be able to also do customizations and to be able to deliver products timely. Now, that's a huge thing for Thorlabs. They have the catalog, you can order anything and get it next day.
Once you realize that galvos are there in the world and you start to get an understanding of what they're used for, you realize that galvos and their integration and their uses are going to become more ubiquitous, especially in more industrial applications and imaging applications. I think what makes us special is that even if a customer is not purchasing 1,000 or 100 of a unit, we're still willing to work with the customer and make certain modifications or mount a different mirror or arrange our components in a different fashion. And that, I think, is more true to the Thorlabs core value.
What we're doing here is really a craft. That attention to detail and that focus on what we think the future is going to look like for the devices and the techniques that we take on. Yeah, that's really what makes us unique.